Sammy Zilla. Well, today I am going to show you something that I wanted to tell everybody. Every time I see someone doing it absolutely wrong, well, that's eyebrows. You know, you think that eyebrows are like pretty easy to do, but I think no, because I've seen so many ladies doing it absolutely wrong. So I thought that it would be great. I have a channel where I keep on sharing things that I like, things that I find perfect, and things like, you know, like skincare and hair care and blah blah blah. Well, a lot of people had already asked me about hair care. I will be doing it very soon, but then because I was just getting ready today for my work, I thought that let me quickly make this tutorial for you guys. Well, as you can see that this eyebrows is not done and this side of my eyebrows is done. So I thought I'm going to show you how you can get a exactly proper, perfect, natural eyebrow. Now, you know, basically eyebrows you can do with two products. One, you can use a powder, the brush, or else you can, nowadays it's like pretty trendy, you know, people go for eyebrow pen, or else people also go for eyebrow cream. I haven't tried cream yet, but as much I know, this Anastasia Beverly Hills eyebrow cream is amazing. It's like dope, but still I haven't tried that because I am pretty happy with you know, powders and pens. So, you know, the application of the pen is completely different, which I'm not going to show today, but I'm going to show you with the powder, because, you know, as a beginner, as an amateur, first when you go for makeup, you straight away don't go for pen generally. Everybody, I think so, that mostly everybody goes for, you know, eyebrow powder with eyebrow angular brush. So I'm going to use that one and show you how it is done. And especially because, you know, I have seen girls, I've seen women going absolutely wrong with the concept of eyebrows. Like, you know, eyebrows has to be dark, it has to be prominent, it has to be big. No, it's absolutely wrong, and I want it to look absolutely natural and beautiful. So let's do it. All right, so let's get started. So mera is taraf nahi kiya hua hai, and this side is done, and this is looking pretty natural, and I've not even done it too dark. So here you need to use a brush like this. It's like a dual brush, as you can see. Okay, so one end is a brow shaper and the other end is an angular brush. This just makes eyebrows you know, like drawing the eyebrows really easy because it's angular. So, you know, it just goes exactly the way your eyebrow shape is. Okay, so today I'm using this powder, eyebrow powder. So basically in most of eyebrow kit powders, you get three shades. One is dark brown color, one is tan brown color, and the other one is black. But this one that I have, I bought it from Momosu, and I find it like really cute, and this gives me a natural eyebrows. So I have one dark one here and one light brown here, and here this one is basically a highlighter. Yes, that's why I really like it, because I got a free highlighter with one eyebrow kit. So basically what happens is, as you can see in this eyebrow, jaise ki aap dekh rahe hain ki mera jo hair growth hai eyebrow ka standard hai, na kam hai na zyada hai. To agar main isme mera jo eyebrow ka hair ka color hai, which is like black, if I am going for anything which is a lower tone, that is, for example, if I go for this, so this, if I apply here, this color will show. So jaise ye color agar mere eyebrows mein yahan pe dikh gaya to wo acha nahi lagega. Agar main apne black ke upar, do mere paas yahan pe black hai nahi, because main black use nahi karti, generally black nahi use karna chahiye, black ekdam bhi use nahi karna chahiye mostly, because that's wrong. So you know, you should always go for a dark brown color. So now, as because I use this dark brown here, see, this is blended well. ये बहुत अच्छे से blend किया है, और जैसे कि मैंने अपने eyebrows को यहाँ पे draw किया है this angular brush के साथ, तो ये बहुत natural दिख रहा है. So every time you go for a eyebrow,
shading, make sure that you go for a dark brown color.
Now let's talk about those girls who have got eyebrows, but then the volume or the hair growth in the eyebrows are very less. यानी कि यहाँ का जो growth है वो growth बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं है, तो फिर उनको तो आईब्रोज फिलिंग करना पड़ेगा थोड़ा सा उसको वॉल्यूम दिखाने के लिए, एंड टू मेक इट लुक फुलर. देन व्हाट यू गोना डू, ओनली देन यू हैव टू गो विथ ब्लैक शेड, और यू कैन गो फॉर दिस डार्क ब्राउन शेड, बट देन आई विल सजेस्ट मोर फॉर अ ब्लैक शेड. And the process will be exactly the same. Now eyebrows का जो shape होता है every face के साथ वो differ करता है. You know some girls have eyebrows जो broad है, जो like huge है, voluminous है, and that looks nice on the face. But when it comes to me, you know where I've got a round face like this, अगर मैं बहुत ज़्यादा मोटा वाला eyebrows रखती हूँ तो वो मेरा face को अच्छा नहीं लगता. This is something which goes with my face. So that is what matters. Now if I go more thinner than this, अगर मैं इससे भी ज़्यादा पतली करती हूँ मेरा eyebrows को, तो वो भी अच्छा नहीं लगता है. But you know if your eyebrows are like somewhat thick and it's big, that makes you look younger. So yes, ये एक ज़रूर टिप मैं आपको दूंगी. Let's quickly start. काफ़ी मैंने बात कर लिया. I just wanted to like you know explain my point. I talk a lot. Okay. So now coming to the point. So जैसे कि आप देख रहे हैं मैंने इसको बहुत ज़्यादा यूज़ किया है. I've used this one a lot because that was goes with my eyebrows. So let me start. सबसे पहले ये जो है थोड़ा सा अनइवन होके है, दिस लिटिल बिट अनइवन, सो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस आईब्रो शेपर एंड शेप इट. सो दिस इज हाउ वी गो अपवर्ड्स. जैसा शेप है उसको बस ऊपर की तरफ करना है, डोंट गो डाउनवर्ड्स. ओके, सी इफ यू गो डाउनवर्ड्स दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स, व्हिच इज वेरी बैड. नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट विद अप्लाइंग द पाउडर. सो टेक अ लिटिल अमाउंट, नॉट टू मच. ओके, dust of the extras. Okay, so first start with shaping your eyebrows the way it is. Like जैसे मेरा है आप भी exactly वैसे ही करेंगे. अपना जो eyebrow का shape है उसे ज़्यादा नहीं करना है. Do not go beyond your eyebrow line. So I am going to shape my eyebrows. So I'll start with the upper line. I'll do it very very softly and smoothly. Don't take too much of product. Dust off the extra, and just जैसे मेरा आईब्रो का हेयर गया है, ब्रश को मैं बस ऐसे उसी डिरेक्शन में एकदम हल्के तरीके से आप उसको ड्रॉ करेंगे, just like the way I'm doing it. Just make sure you take a lot of time to do it. हर बड़ी में नहीं करना है, बहुत आसान है, easily करेंगे. So just fill it in like this. इस तरफ कॉर्नर्स में भी आप एक्जैक्टली ऐसे ही धीरे धीरे स्ट्रोक्स करेंगे. ओके, सिंपल लाइक दिस, जस्ट डोंट गो आउट ऑफ द लाइन. सी जैसे कि मैं बात कर रही थी तो यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा बाहर चला गया, यू सीन इट. सो ये बहुत सारे जन में होता है. सो अब मैं इसको कैसे करेक्ट करूँगी, आई विल बी यूजिंग माई फिंगर्स हियर, अदरवाइज आप इसको अपना कॉम्पैक्ट से भी क्लीन कर सकते हैं. नाउ दिस इज एटलीस्ट लुकिंग फुलर एंड इट्स लुकिंग मच नेचुरल. ओके, नाउ मैक्सिमम जो यू नो ध्यान आपको देना चाहिए वो होता है यहाँ पे, जस्ट वेयर योर आईब्रो इज स्टार्टिंग, दिस प्लेस. सो दिस हैज टू ऑलवेज बी वेरी लाइट. इसमें आपको ज़्यादा कलर्स भरना नहीं है, इसको बहुत लाइट रखना है. और कैसे आप करेंगे, वन सेकेंड विल टेक इट. नाउ दिस थिंग, ये जो एज है ये एज यहाँ पे टच होगा, आई होप यू कैन सी इट लाइक दिस वे. ओके, एंड जैसे आपका हेयर उसका ऊपर गया है स्टार्टिंग में, वैसे ही जाएगा एकदम हल्का हल्का हाथ में. डोंट पुट टू मच ऑफ प्रेशर, डोंट यूज एक्सेस पाउडर, तो फिर बहुत ज़्यादा वो डार्क हो जाएगा. एकदम हल्का हल्का धीरे धीरे आपको करना है, उतना ही करना है जितना आपका हेयर का वॉल्यूम है. ओके, सो दैट्स इट, वेरी लाइट एंड नेचुरल, लाइक दिस इज देयर, वेरी लाइट एंड नेचुरल. ओके, नाउ इट्स बीन अ वाइल दैट आई डिड नॉट गेट माई आईब्रोज डन. सो मेरा थोड़ा सा अभी अनइवन हेयर यहाँ पे हेयर है. सो टू फिक्स दैट थिंग फॉर द टाइमिंग व्हाट आई विल डू इज, जहाँ पे मेरा एक्स्ट्रा हेयर, जैसे यहाँ पे मैं क्लीन करती हूँ, मैं आईब्रोज करती हूँ, तो वो नहीं किया हुआ है,
So I am just going to shape it, but not with too much, very little amount. I'm just going to shape it.
So this was pretty much it. I really hope, guys, that this was helpful, and you can go for any brand, you know, when it comes to eyebrows. I mean, like, every brand is pretty good, and it depends on the kind of budget that you have, whatever price, you know, you want to pay for eyebrow kit. But make sure that you use a dark brown, and don't get your eyebrows absolutely dark. Bhalu jaisa nahi dikhna chahiye, sorry for that. And ऐसा भी नहीं दिखना चाहिए कि eyebrows है ही नहीं, किया ही नहीं है, मतलब पूरा makeup किया है, looking absolutely pretty, but the eyebrows is not done. Make sure that your eyebrows look natural and be very happy with the kind of shape that you have. So thank you so much, guys, for joining here with me, and do not forget to subscribe, share, like and comment. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you soon with my next video. Bye bye.